Okay, I got her makeup supplies. So, let's begin. Wow, you guys have a lot of makeup. Oh, I don't know. It's not that much. I mean, this is just like 1/4 of our collection. Really? Oh my god, why do you need this so much makeup? I only have like a few shades of eyeshadow and like, you know, like two shades of lipstick and stuff. You know? Oh my gosh, how do you survive? I don't need that much makeup. But since I'm here and we have all this, let's get started.
Okay, I think this shade would look better on me. But don't you think we should put like the moisturizer on first?
No, I think you should put it after. Hey, so do you like this one or do you want the one you're holding? I don't know. I mean, it's kind of hard. Like this one is like lighter shade, but yours is like darker. So what do you think? I don't know. I think you look better and lighter. Well, that was fun. Okay, let's clean up now. And done. Okay, what now? Who wants cookies? Yay, cookies! This is very good. Mm. Here you go, Barbie. Are you sure you don't want one? No, thanks, I'm fine. Okay, then.
That was nice.
Yeah. What should we do next, Barbie? Not sure. Hey, I know. Why don't we listen to some music? Oh, that's a great idea. Yeah. Hey, what should we listen to? I know this band, and it's called One Direction, and it's awesome. And they have like the cutest song. You wanna listen? Yeah, I've heard of them. I think they're really cool. Okay, let's turn it off. Lights tonight, you turn around and you stole my heart. With just one look, when I saw your face, fell in love, took a minute, girl, to steal my heart tonight. Just one look, a girl, waiting for a girl like you. Rise and shine, everybody! It's 8 o'clock! Wake up, people! It's time to get fresh! What? Oh, God. Sorry. Oh, my God. Are you okay? I'm fine. Ladies and ladies, it's time to get up!
What's going on?
Wake up, Maya! Come on! Get your lazy butt out of bed! Wake up! It's 9:30 already. Come on! Wake up, Maya! Wake up! Oh, hey guys! Oh, now you notice us? Hey! Do you have a bedtime? Cause you look really tired. Yeah, I usually go to sleep at like 9. Whoa! Dude, we went to sleep at like 12 yesterday. 1. So you go to bed at 9? Wow. That's why you must have been so tired.
Yeah, I just had this really strict time and my mom doesn't want me to, you know, go to sleep late.
So, are we gonna have breakfast? Of course. Okay, well, let's go, girls. After breakfast, the girls have changed and they go back into Barbie's room.
Hey, Alexis, why are you guys dressed like that?
Like what? Like you're going to a club or something.
Cause we are. You guys wanna come?
It's like 1 a.m. I mean p.m., sorry. I know, but it's like this club opens at 7, and then before then we're gonna go to the mall, and then we're gonna get like our nails done and stuff,
Then we're gonna go to Brandon's house, and we're gonna talk and stuff. Then we're gonna come back, and then we're gonna go to the club. So, do you guys wanna come or not? No, I can't. I have to help my mom out in the store. I have to finish my homework. I have a lot, you know, for the spring break. Okay, well, we're gonna go. So, yeah. You guys, I had so much fun. Thanks for letting me stay here.
You're welcome, Maya.
Come on, Maya, we gotta go.
Bye, girls.
Bye.
Bye.
Next time on The Life of Barbies.
You're moving? What?
Alexis, wait!